Everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Trisha and I am back with another video. So this video is basically going to be an unboxing video or an unbagging video. I went to Dillard's. Let me try to get a thumbnail. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get a thumbnail, y'all. So I went to Dillard's the other day and I caught me a bag, y'all. And this bag is like a luxury bag to me because back then a bitch cannot afford it. But now a bitch kind of can't afford it now. So I went and got it. So I'm really excited. Hold on, let me put some juice on my lips because y'all. And this is the Too Faced. I use it every now and again. This is the Too Faced Lip Injection Extreme. I don't know if it's going to focus, but I use it every now and again. I keep it in here. But anyways, back to my bag. So I've been watching this bag on YouTube. Okay, the first time I saw this bag, I was working and I saw a lady with it and I'm like, what kind of bag is that? And I saw that it was that kind of bag and I was like, oh, that bag is cute. And then I kept seeing it. Everybody was wearing one of them. I don't know if they're becoming popular again or what, but I seen people make videos about this bag years ago and I'm just starting to see this bag now. So I'm like, I'm wondering if they're bringing the bag back and it's just becoming a hype now and everybody's wanting one of these bags or have one of these bags. But I finally have one of these bags, so I'm very excited about this bag because I've been wanting this bag. Like I said, when I first saw it, it was on a customer, and then I went to YouTube and I was like watching a whole bunch of unboxing videos on this bag and I'm like, I need this bag, I want this bag. It is a little pricey, but at Dillard's it was on sale. So let's just get into it. I'm so excited about this bag, y'all. And it is a Christmas color bag, but I like it. Shouldn't I got a black one? Maybe, but we'll see in the future. But right now I kind of was in the spirit of the holidays and I got like a holiday color, but hopefully I can put it with everything. Shit, with this amount of money I'm gonna put it with everything. Okay, so this bag was a total of, well, the subtotal was $100 because it was $100, it was on sale. And the tax was $8. Lord, the tax be killing people. The tax was $8, so it came out to be $108.86. And, yeah, so this is the receipt. If you can see, $108.86, y'all. I never spent that much on a bag, ever. The most I spent on a bag was like $20, seriously. So this was a luxury to me because I never spent that much on a bag. So without further ado, let's just get into this bag because I know y'all ready for it. So this is the bag. Y'all, it is a Michael Kors Jet Set. Does it say what it is on here? Or does it say on here? It doesn't even say on here, but this is a Michael Kors Jet Set in olive, in the color olive. It comes with the adjustable strap. The cute gold hardware. I love gold hardware. I love silver hardware as well, but gold is just something about gold. So it has the gold chain right here. It has the gold zipper part right here. And it is the Jet Set Micro Kors crossbody bag. I'm not sure. I think this is the large version, because they have a large version, a medium version, and I believe this is the large Jet Set crossbody bag. And it is so cute. So cute. Now, the one that I wanted was, it was the monogram one, but it was like in pink and white, I believe, blush pink and white, mixed colors, but they didn't have it. And then when I saw this one, I was like, ooh, that is a really pretty color, and I don't have no bags like this color. And I've been into colorful bags lately because I have a lot of black or nude bags. So I've really been going out of the black and nude bags and getting colorful bags. I have orange bag, red bag, blush pink bag, this cute olive green bag. I might end up getting a black one like this. So yeah, because this bag is super, super cute. I have not worn it yet. It still has the tag on it. It was originally $168, y'all. $168 would have been like, and if the tax was $8, it would have been $170 something. But this bag was originally $168, y'all. Michael Kors is expensive, okay? Some people may not think it is expensive, but to me, it's expensive. $100 for a bag that can't do nothing but make you look cute or, you know, get compliments and stuff like that, it's a lot. But I had to, because this bag was just calling my name. I kept watching videos, and I'm like, the bag wants me. I want the bag. So yes, I got this. It has the little paper on it. This is the zipper. It's so cute. We're gonna open it and look. What is this? Oh, it's just some paper. Oh, look at Michael Kors. See, they have wrapped some paper up and like, so it can have its shape or whatever. I'm gonna keep that little bag in here, but it's pretty nice. It opens pretty wide. I currently have a big black tote, and I'm getting over it because it's so big, and like every time I'm driving or something, I have to dig. So sometimes I'm in between big bags and small bags, and so I'm over my big bag because I've been rocking it for a minute now. But it has a pocket right here. Oh, it has some cards right here. What is this? Micro Kors. Oh, it's a care card. Handbag and small goods. Leather. Your handbag is made of beautiful leather or suede, tan in traditional methods, in order to maintain its natural beauty and soft feel. So this is like real Michael Kors. This ain't no fake Michael Kors. Please keep your bag away from prolonged intense sunlight, water, heat, and permanent dyes. Richly dyed items may transfer. Extra care should be taken when wearing with light colored garments. Like, it just tells you a lot of stuff about this bag. So I'm gonna keep this in here because I'm not rocking it yet. But yeah, this is real Michael Kors, y'all. This ain't no fake Michael Kors. And then, like, I got a real Michael Kors bag. Like, I have a Louis Vuitton bag, but of course it is not real Louis Vuitton. But I don't care, really. But this is a real Michael Kors purse, y'all. Like, and it has another pocket right here. And it's really nice, y'all. Let me put this paper back in here because I'm not rocking it yet. I'm going to rock it because I'm going to rock the hell out of this $108. You feel me? But I'm not rocking it yet. But I'm in love with this bag, y'all. I love this bag, like, already, and I haven't even worn it yet. So cute. Leather, Michael Kors right here. So, yes, y'all. Bag is cute. So, that's basically my unbagging of my cute Michael Kors purse. I'm so in love with this bag, y'all. I really am in love with this bag. I really am. And it's going to be getting worn a lot, okay? For that price. It really is. But anyways, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Do not mind my background because I'm not... whatever, don't mind it, it is what it is. But yeah, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Feel free to leave a comment in the description in the comment section if you want to leave a comment. Make sure to follow all my social medias, that will be down in the description. So yeah, and I'll see y'all in my next video. You feel me? Bye.